Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to Amnesia of Machine for Pids. And I realized I had this. I could have used this. All I had to do is just push F. All the way up here. I wonder if there's any doors around here somewhere. I can open this. I need to close this for a minute. There. I did not know I could open it. Okay. So I did go ahead and read the journal. Hall. Only if I could find the entrances. I know there's a way to an entrance. Okay. Well, maybe I could go outside and find an entrance somewhere. Let's see. There's a door here. I don't even know how I'm gonna open that door though. Oh. Now I figured it out. Yes. Finally, I figured this thing out. A hammer. Now I wonder what this will open and we do. There. Well, at least I have light this time. So if it takes a little long for me to try to finish this, at least I'm actually gonna try to finish as much as I can. Okay, that was so creepy. Yeah, there gotta be a way in there. Somehow, some way. Yeah, there's gotta be a way in there. Especially since I finally figured it out. There's gotta be a door somewhere over here open. That'd be the way in there. Okay, I'm gonna go in the restroom in this game. See if I could actually do something. Let's see. I'm gonna test something out here. Something came in here earlier. Yeah, I can't jump in there. Something awfully came in here earlier. Wow. Oh, now I can get up here. There must be some way to get up over here. Somehow, some way. There must be another secret entrance somewhere. But where? Let me go back in the room with the bear. I just gotta see something with the bear. Must be something else here I have to do. So I'm gonna have to keep figuring this out. If anyone else has played this before and I'm missing something, feel free to tell me. Gotta be something I'm missing. I have to check the table here to see if there's anything I need. Nope. I'm trying to check everywhere as much as I can right now. See if there's any doors that I can get in through up here. Nope. Let me see over here. I don't know why these doors are locked like this. Paper. Oh. What's going on in this picture, though? I just have a feeling I'm missing something somewhere, and I'm not even sure what it is. I can't even open that door. Can I just pick up one of these bottles and throw it? Get over here, though. That's the one thing. There's gotta be a way up here. Huh. Let me see if there's a save option. Yep, there's a save option. So, let me take a look outside. Let's see. Door through here. Huh. Dining room. I had to end up looking up a walkthrough for a minute. And it's like literally, okay, if you guys ever have to look up a walkthrough for a game, it's totally fine to if you're stuck, like me. Oh, here's the door here. I think. To the phone. Oh! There we go, got it.
I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none at all.
I'm trying so hard to figure this part out and where'd I go? Get back over here, kids. Dinner time. Huh. Why is there a truck here? Why did it lead me to a truck? Oh, here's stairs.
Come and see, Papa. We found an egg. A stone egg.
Who cares about your egg? Get back in here. Whoa. Ah! Okay. I follow it. Can't get up. Oh, looks like my only exit is blocked off.
Come on, slow coach. It's this way.
Get up there. That voice on the phone who seemed close to my own seemed to know me so well. Did he leave me for nefarious purposes of his own ticket divisioning? Slicing or something? But I do have a choice. Even though his motives are unknown to me, I must find my boys. I follow the machinery down the tower of the earth as well. Lead me to Inland and... I don't even know how to say that name. The phone here.
The shaking ground you feel is our attempts to clear the floodwaters. Treachery, Mandus. We were undone. Your children are trapped by this act. You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and
this
into
is a really
the
old phone. Looking like
then
a face.
Find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can. but you must be swift, my little friend.
Okay. Whatever you say. Why? There's stairs there. But how do I get over there though? Broken. Friggin' broken. And let me read this for a minute. Is this what I have to put in here? There we go. Yes. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys later. Bye guys.